today's subject, I've chosen this covered bridge in New England. The potential is great, really, because we've got the rushing water, the huge rocks in the foreground, the trees, some lovely autumn foliage, quite a bit of green as well, and then we've all the weathered timbers of the covered bridge. So quite a lot to sort out because it's a busy little scene, but quite a challenge, but very rewarding. I think you're going to love this one.